Completamente casual with somebody else. I'm my own person. And you know, you have people that prefer to see that. Guys know they be giving out their fries, do they not? Oh my goodness, they make sure that you have some french fries each and every time. But I haven't had any fries in a minute. Oh, I love to make them homemade. Oh my goodness, they are the best fries. But what we have here, let me get some of that moist up. You guys, if we have a lettuce wrap burger, we have pickles, tomatoes, mushrooms, peppers. Yeah, the jalapeno peppers and bacon on it. But your girl is gonna put her a little ketchup on there. I never let them do my ketchup because they don't know how one would like it, right? And I like mustard. Now I know a lot of y'all like Miracle Whip, but that's not your girl, okay? I really didn't want the bun because I'm going to enjoy me some of these fries. You guys, I'm going to enjoy me some of these fries. Now we gotta figure out how we're gonna eat this amazing burger. Because that's the complicated part about eating a lettuce wrap. And I'm gonna let you guys get the first bite. As soon as we get it together, you guys take your bite of that. Oh. I have had a heck of a week. Guys, who else like Five Guys? Hey, you want some fries? Cajun fries be so good. And I hate when I'm up in stress. Put us some fries back here. I hate it. But, what can you do? That's life. So let me tell you. I try to get my nails done, right? Now I know a lot of these nails salon got lines. Well, have lines outside. Is it like that in your area? But I went to one. Till you leave your name and number, right? You guys, why then I do that? And why then they call me and tell me I had 5 minutes to get there. Hours later, I said, you know what? This ain't gonna work. enjoy my Father's Day weekend. I hope you guys enjoyed that grocery haul. Like I said, you guys, I got some nice videos coming out. I got some nice videos coming out. Hope you guys get a chance to check them out. Cause your girl ain't been feeling doing videos. I haven't been feeling to do video. But hopefully I can get the earth and do them again. But I don't know. I had thoughts of quitting. But, you know, I don't know. Because I really enjoy cooking. So if you join me for the first time, thank you. And yeah, come check the girl channel out. I enjoy cooking. I enjoy mukbanging. But, I must say, I enjoy cooking over mukbanging, and, I can't even get this up, okay, I enjoy cooking over mukbanging, I just don't, I got my pepper, we don't want to drop anything. Guys, look at that deliciousness. That pepper gives it the perfect amount of heat. I'm letting you guys know, I have an amazing video, well, a couple of them, but I have a hot wing video. When I tell you guys, you must try this recipe. Them hot ones was the hottest I ever tasted. That was amazing. The lemon pepper video, amazing. Now the lemon pepper video, I owe that to my girl Nikki the Foodie. If you don't know who she is, I'm going to leave her channel in my description. Go over and check her channel out. You will run across her lemon pepper wings. And if you enjoy vlogging, you will enjoy her content. But when I tell you the lemon pepper wings turned out amazingly good, they were. The buffalo wings were amazingly good. And I did apple pies. Now, I'm not the best baker, okay? But they were delicious. New videos are coming, so stay on the lookout for them. Yes. Now, I know some of you may not like the fact that I come up and I don't pray. I do pray. I just choose not to camera it. Why? I'm not like the next mukbanger over here. Once you come into my circle, this is my platform. I'm not going to shine a prayer for you to please you. And I don't mean no disrespect. To each his own prerogative. You know, and you know, I don't want to be rude, but don't put me in a category with somebody else. Don't put me in a category with somebody else. I'm my own person. And you know, you have people that prefer to see that. And it's okay if you don't view me. But one thing I'm not going to do is go onto somebody else's channel and be rude. Just don't understand how people do that. And then be the first one to say, I don't mean to be rude. I think I've had enough. I just want to sit back and share my lunch. And I hope you guys enjoy your Tuesday. Because you will get this Wednesday. You will get this Wednesday. So I am about to get out and enjoy my little lunch. I just wanted to express that. You guys. And let you know, I am my own person. And no, don't take this the wrong way. But we are who we are. When you look at this camera, you're looking at me. I'm not going to put on a show because I'm on a video, okay? When you catch me in a cooking video, I am actually who I proclaim to be. And I genuinely respect each and every one of my subscribers. And I really want to say thank you. And once I reach this 6,000 goal, there will be a cash giveaway. So make sure you are fully viewing the video. So therefore, I don't know which video it's going to be. But my question or questions will pertain to a video. I will cash out the cash to the individual. So on that note, thank you all for tuning in. Share, like, comment below so I know where to go. And yeah, I am sending much love from my house to yours.